I fell.
Fell. Oh, hello. What now?
I don't know.
Can you?
Looks nice. Well, there's a pig out there.
A pig you? What would you? Just gonna keep some message to me. Stop it. So what now? Do you want to work on the upstairs?
Oh, wait, is the radio player?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I never noticed.
Yeah.
Hello, YouTube.
Hi.
Again. Yeah, once again, if you want me to change my skin, leave it in the comments box down there. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, thank you.
I'm ready to use some smooth stone. Here's another stack. Back behind you.
Oh.
By the chest.
Thank you. Should we make it taller? I mean, how tall should we make it?
Let's make it taller.
Here's some bookshelves if you want to do anything with those.
Okay. I'll think of something. No, I used your.
How tall do you think the wall should be?
I don't know. Whenever, like, the walls get to the next level, I'll just say either taller or stop.
Well, I'm gonna build it to a.
We should, like, make this a little bit more elaborate sometime.
What do you mean by elaborate?
Like, nice entrance.
Make what? Oh.
Maybe expand it a little.
The entrance.
Water fountains. Front porch. Sun chairs. Some paintings.
Gosh, I'm lagging. Yeah. We could do with a few paintings. Fall off.
Few paintings will never hurt anyone.
Oops.
Well, unless you're Van Gogh.
I guess we'll. Oh, okay. To go one higher, I think. Would that be good?
Sure. One block higher.
Do you think we should do a
wooden... For now.
Do you think we should do a wooden plank roof? Oh, I don't have any...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'll give you some planks. Because, like, if we want to make the next story... Oh, by the way, I'm using Bordercraft right now. You're typing ferociously. In an angry fashion.
Mm-hmm. Keep having to tab out because someone's messaging me.
Okay. I'm gonna make some planks.
How are we gonna get down? Do you have a bucket of water with you?
Yeah. I just happen to have a bucket of water.
Okay, we can drop it down. Escape craft. Down. Have you ever played that before?
Like the custom map?
Yeah, the custom map.
Here's some planks. Do you get that?
Yeah.
All right. Well,
there's only like 19.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you want the wall? Well, should the walls just be this high, or do you want them a little bit higher?
No, I think that's good. We'll just.
Alright. Well, I plan to do this like a little. Oh no! I mean.
Piggy.
Like, I'll show you what I'm planning to do.
Okay.
Like a little. Oh gosh. Oops. I don't like that. If you're like holding shift over a, like over a block, and then you try to open your inventory, it's. I'm hurt. I don't have any food.
Let me.
Like, do the wooden planks all the way around the edge. Oh, oops.
Oh, like make an overhang or something?
Yeah. Just a small little overhang. One block. Oh.
You want to get back up?
Let that one go off of mine.
Nicholas, be quiet. Don't listen to that. What?
He's wrong.
So just do this overhang all the way around.
Overhang. Should we like not do it on one side? Whichever side's gonna be the entrance.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, can you try to undo what you just did? I didn't think about that. What I'm actually planning to do is like have it a normal style roof, like then this part goes up and it just goes up and up and up until they both meet in the middle. If that makes any sense. Like,
but what if we wanna like make the second floor?
Well, I think the walls are kinda tall enough. It could be like an attic. Attic.
Oh.
Yeah.
So. Well, maybe we could add a little bit more height. I like my height to be kind of roomy.
Maybe. It'll just be the walls around the second floor that looks a little bit down. I need to undo this. Yeah.